It's on a wet track? Well, here's an example of why we don't. Mainly because the tires look like this. And when you have these slick tires on a large banked oval track, you end up with this. And nobody wants this. A wet track pretty much ends up in instant wrecking. It turns the garage into a junkyard as car after car have to come off the tow truck. For road courses and flat short tracks, we have a wet tire that we can use. But for large banked ovals, the result is carnage.